Today I'm sharing my 10 best clothing finds of 2021 for women over 50. These are the clothes that I discovered in 2021. They are on the casual side because 2021 was another year where we kind of had to stick close to home. They're casual but yet classy enough to be dressed up and can be worn out in public. Hi everybody, it's Kathy. Welcome to Kathy Over 50, where I share easy everyday makeup, skincare, and fashion videos for the over 50 woman, and I would really love it if you subscribed. So in no particular order, let's just dive into my 10 best clothing finds of 2021 for the over 50 woman. Right off the bat, you know I love Zella, and I have two items that I want to talk about. The first one are the Zella Live-In Pocket Joggers. You know that I love these joggers. I mention them all the time. They're perfect because they're not like your traditional sweatpant type of joggers. The material's lightweight, but they're created in such a way that they're dressy looking joggers, if that makes sense. I have three pairs, all in black, of course. They are available in several colors in the US, but sadly in Canada, I think we're limited to maybe two colors. And I also noticed on Nordstrom.com that they are available in regular, petite, and plus size. In Canada, they're only available in regular size. They are true to size, so follow the sizing guidelines. But I love these joggers. I have worn them out to the restaurant. I've worn them to Walmart. You can really dress them up with a nice top or jacket with some nice little boots, or they can be real casual looking with just some sneakers. The second item that I love by Zella, and I own several, of course, all in black. I like to stock up on them when they're on sale. But just a word of advice, you don't have to wait until the August sale. Lots of times Nordstrom runs sales throughout the year. So if there's something that I like, I will actually put it on my wish list and I will go back every so often and just check. And lots of times throughout the year, I have picked up items that are on sale, which is the case with the Zella long sleeve top. I have, I think, two or three. I think they're all in black, but they might be different shades of black. They're just comfortable. They're very lightweight. They're plain, which is nice because oftentimes I will dress them up with like a scarf. They're really lovely. You can wear them with the joggers. You can wear them with jeans. They're just really versatile. And especially for women our age, you know, when your temperature's all over the place, they're really great because they're not heavy and thick. The third favorite thing that I discovered is a Caslon long sleeve top. I'm actually wearing it today. I have this in, I think, three colors. The thing that I like about this one, it's a little, I'll call it dressier, because down the back, there's like a nice line that just kind of dresses it up and it just doesn't look like a plain old long sleeve t-shirt. I live in these types of shirts when I'm around the house for the reasons that I said earlier. They're lightweight, they're not too hot, but yet in the winter, they're warm enough, where it's just a little too cold to go around with short sleeves. So love the Caslon long sleeve tops. A recent addition to my wardrobe that I cannot stop loving, and I really hope that it's still available, and if it is, I will link it below. It's by Barefoot Dreams, and it is the V-neck sweater that you've seen me wear. I love everything about Barefoot Dreams. I have several of their sweaters and throws. They're really so comfortable, they're cozy, they're warm. But the thing that caught my eye about this top, well, two things actually. First thing is, it's a V-neck. A V-neck is a must when you're a little on the plus size or you have a round face. I like a V-neck because a V-neck is going to always help you look slimmer. It just elongates the neck and it draws attention away from the face. But another thing that I really loved about this sweater was the color. It's a beautiful gray. And I find the older I'm getting, I really like gray because sometimes white can be a little too harsh, and white also tends to add on the pounds, and black sometimes can be just a little too harsh. It depends on the shade of black, and I just find that gray is a happy medium. So I really recommend that sweater, and if I can find it in another color, I'd really like it in, say, a nice blue. It's just so comfortable. It washes like a towel. I don't put it in the dryer, and actually I want to tell you, I don't put my Zella leggings tops or even the Caslon tops in the dryer, just because I like to hang them to dry because I don't want any little fuzz balls forming on them. But they all wash really well, and when I hang them to dry, they dry pretty quickly. Now, something that I bought during the Nordstrom sale and I really love, they're by Vince Camuto and they're just some slip-on, we'll call sneakers. I bought them because I thought we were going on a trip, but then that didn't pan out because of, you know, what's going on in the world with COVID. But anyways, I have them for next time when I do travel, and I wanted the slip-ons because they're perfect for in the airport. And I wanted black to go with my black joggers. I have my airport outfit already planned. I just need the vacation to go with the outfit. It has a little design on them, but they're not like a plain black. They're just really cute and dressy. Whenever I pair these with jeans or pair them with the Zella joggers, they just dress up the outfit so it just doesn't look frumpy or sloppy looking. Okay, the next item. Oh my gosh, I have been trying to snag these pajamas for years and I hit the jackpot this year. I'm talking about the Nordstrom Moonlit pajamas. I now own 4 pair and I love them. They fit true to size. I wear the XXL. It's a little roomier. The extra large fits me, but I just find it's a little snug across the chest. I have the original, the navy pair. I have the animal print pair. I also have the capri pair with the short sleeve top, and I also snagged the short set. So a pair of shorts with a short sleeve top. I got that in an extra large and it fits fine. I am so happy. I love these pajamas. Like I said, they're not too heavy. They're nice, lightweight material. They wash well. I don't put them in the dryer. It's clothes that I spend a little more money on. I tend to just hang to dry. I don't like putting them in the dryer because I don't want them to shrink. But like I said, I also don't want them to get like fuzz balls. So if you can snag a pair of those pajamas on sale sometime, like go for it. They have a lot of pretty patterns out now. There's one, I think it has like blue or purple flowers on it. I keep checking, it's never in stock. I really, really hope that I can get that one because they're the most comfortable pajamas that I've ever worn. But they're also kind of stylish. Like some days, like say on the weekend, you don't want to feel like getting dressed up. Lots of times in the winter, I'll just stay in my pajamas all day because I'm not going out and I know nobody's coming here. They're a little dressier for just hanging out. They're perfect. I really do love them. Another find that I am really loving and very, very happily surprised about was the Rhonda Sheer Bras. I'm a little chesty and I've always worn an underwire bra, so I saw these on the shopping channel and I thought I'm just going to give them a try and just see, you know, if the buzz about them is real. And I have to tell you, they're very comfortable. They're true to size. Again, follow the sizing guide. They wash nice. There is a removable pad in them. I wouldn't wear it, say, if I was, you know, going to a fancy party. The bras do a great job. They have enough support in them that the breasts are lifted. They are very comfortable. Lots of times I don't even know that I'm wearing them. And they also wash like a dream. Sadly, winter has arrived. It's cold and we have snow, even though it's still technically fall. I wear now, when I'm going outside, my UGG Chelsea boots. These boots are great because they're waterproof. They're perfect for in the snow as long as I'm not trudging through, you know, a foot of snow or more. They're cute because they can dress up an outfit. They don't look like clunky old winter boots. I like the color. Typically, I go with black accessories like black purses, black shoes, but I decided to go with beige and I'm glad that I did. They're very, very warm. Sometimes I'll even wear them just with bare feet. I won't even put socks on because the shearling in them is just, it keeps my toes so cozy. They're really a lovely boot. They're similar, I would say, to like the Bluntstone boots, and lots of times you can get them on sale as well. Another favorite clothing find for 2021 that I have been wearing all month this December, and I really do like it, is this bucket hat from Amazon. It is cute and it's warm and I really like it. I never used to wear a hat before. I hated wearing hats. But the last few years, I don't know if it's just getting older, my head gets cold. So I've been wearing this and it's pretty good. Like, I wouldn't wear it, say, if I was gonna be outside all day or like going for a long walk because my ears aren't covered. But it does a nice job of just keeping me toasty because I find You know, lots of times I'll be having a hot flash and I can open my coat because I'm sweating, but my head, my hands, and my feet are cold. So those UGG boots keep my feet warm, and this hat keeps my head warm, and I just think it's adorable. And I do believe it's available in several colors, and it was very, very economical. Actually, I think it might be reversible. I think I just discovered that. It has like a quilted lining to it, and then I could, I suppose, wear it like that and has a felt, what do you call it, the brim of the hat. But I like to wear it like this, where it's all faux fur. It's very, very cozy and snuggly. Perfect for our cold Canadian winters. So I hope that you're enjoying my Best of 2021 series. I'll link last week's video where I shared my best in beauty, where I picked 21 of my favorite makeup products for 2021. I have a couple more Best of 2021 videos coming out, so make sure you click that subscribe button. Thank you so very much for watching, and I hope that you have a great day. Bye.